Thank you, Moody. My name is Chong, and thank you so much for coming. And as Moody just said, this is our first event, and we are actually a bunch of moms and daddies, parents here living in Norman. We are really inspired by the recent teacher strike in Oklahoma City, and we want to do something for our own kids, for our next generations. And that's how we get together and think, hey, let's do something. So that's how we established this Share and Grow organization just this month. And we're so honored to have Dr. Wong here to give our first distinguished event. And to be honest, I really want to, I can be affiliated with Dr. Wong. I'm also Dr. Wong, but we are not related. So, but it's really my honor. And thanks a lot for all the volunteers being here today. We have a lot of effort. So as Moody just pointed out, we have surveys. All of the surveys in Chinese, actually, we will prepare English translations in the future. And this is really just about our basic idea. We want to know what you want us to do for you as parents. So maybe we can we'll talk a little bit more about our organization in a minute. And please allow me to spend about 2 minutes to introduce one of the student organizations, which I am the faculty advisor here at OU. It's through that organization that we have this beautiful classroom here today. And that is, we have organizations called, it's called Chinese in Business College. And that is also a new organization that we just established last year. And so here you see, you know, the students there, and these are, I asked them to come up with the mission, and who they are. So basically they are just a group of students. They are Chinese ethnicity, with Chinese ethnicity. So they do not have to speak Chinese, but they, you know, they're interested in Chinese, or they have, you know, affiliated with Chinese, and they want to become as, Chinese professionals in business. So they get together, and their vision is to help them to succeed academically and as well as professionally. I know that we have a lot of great professionals here in our society, in Oklahoma City metro area, that you're successful business owners. And if you'd like to share your business experience with our students, please help us. So they have done a lot of events last year with OU. So for example, this Chinese New Year celebration. They also do the OBT sessions. They also did this Unity Economy. So next they're looking for speakers and looking for sponsorships. And if you're interested, please get in touch with them. So these are our student organization. Thank you. So we do have a student representative here, Shu Yi. Yeah, Shu Yi, would you mind stand up? And she is representing that student organization. Thank you so much for helping us with this event. Thank you. And now let's switch to Share and Grow. This Share and Grow Association. And first, who we are. So I think we are a collective group of families who sincerely want to share information, advice, and insights to inspire our next generations. Here I put S, generations, not just generation. And I think that let's think for long term. Let's build something, let's help to develop a community that can benefit not just our own kids, but our kids, you know, children's children, so for the next generations. And our mission is to grow better tomorrows by building a healthier community together. Here, the tomorrows actually is an analogy. What I mean is like our children, our futures, our next generations. So let's grow a better tomorrows by building a healthier community. So not only in Norman, hopefully we can do that in a whole city metro. And our vision is to basically is to build a platform to obtain and organize information useful for our kids, and also make it universally accessible, meaning that we can share. So we share all this information, we build platforms, and we integrate all these platforms and make it useful for everyone who needs those information. So that's our vision. And we are very young, so we have a group of volunteers. Thank you for your trust. So this year I will be taking the seat of the president. So I'm a professor at Price College of Business. So I'm a mom, I have three kids, very young little kids. And our vice president it's Moody who just introduced me to the audience. So she's in charge of everything. She's more detail-oriented than I am. And then you also see our program director, who is Judy. And Judy has spent a lot of effort and time helping us setting up this event. And Judy's over there. And also we have Yue. Thank you for standing up. And Yue, she's the natural leader. She's in charge of the data management, data programming, the database and stuff. And we also have legal advisor, which is Amy. So if you have any legal issues, you can ask our lawyer. And we also have the IT officer, who is Iris. She's not here because she's traveling. So she's taking care of our websites and Facebook and communication virtually. And we are really, really looking for someone who can help us to be a accountant, financial. We need a CFO. So basically, if you think that you can volunteer and you can help us, please contact us. I really appreciate that. So for the future events, we are still designing our logo. We are working with professional right now, but if you have any suggestions for the logo design, please email that email address, sharegrill.org@gmail.com. I'm sure that a lot of the new generation, like younger kids, have great ideas, let us know. And for the future events, if you have any ideas, and you can contact us through that email as well. And also, if you want to do some donation, we appreciate that, and you can PayPal to that email address. Okay. In the end, I'm so sorry I'm taking up so much time. So these are just a new organization which is in the butt right now. Hopefully you can help us. Let's help each other to build this organization together. And thank you so much. And let's invite Dr. Wang, Frank Wang, to come to give us this fantastic, and I'm really looking forward to your talk. Thank you.